But he must hurry before he is suffocated by the gas.
Drop the switch and boom!
me, aren't you? Oh, God.
I've never killed anyone, Oswald. I give them a chance, which is more than what you gave Detective Tapp. Tell me, why did you condemn a man with your words that did nothing to you?
He did. He wouldn't give me access, info on the jigsaw. And you, you tried to shut me down. Me. I don't back down for nobody. Never have, never will.
Unless the good detective doesn't hurry, we will see how flexible you are.
Oswald. Your newspaper has been the primary source of information about my message, why I do what I do. But your motivations are selfish. You spread my message, but pervert it. For glory, you twisted your words to implicate Detective Tab, to make the public suspect him to be me. The device you are strapped to will twist until your body is broken. To stop the device, you must complete the electrical circuit panel. If you do not complete the circuit in time, words will not be able to describe your agony.
Hurry up!
Did it stop? Is it over? I can still feel it.
No. We're still here, still trapped. You just swapped shackles.
How do you... Wait, what? What are you doing here? The killer is loose because of you. Because you didn't
catch
him. Oswald,
listen. Did you see what he looked like? Anything?
Say, by a scumbag like you. Dirty
what
cop.
What did he look like?
I don't know. I remember checking my mail, then going to get some water, and... Maybe I was wrong about you. I didn't...
I think I know who Jigsaw is. I think he's in this place. We just need to find him.
Go that way, I'll look in here.
You still continue to pursue me, but you do not understand. In the crematorium, another faces their death. But this subject does not wish escape. He wants to experience my games firsthand. This is your worst fear, Detective. Can you overcome your hatred to save a life? Thank you.
Oh,